Ross, DeKalb County police upgrade the charges against a woman who they say was under the influence of drugs when she caused a crash that killed a five-year-old boy. Michelle Wearson was served with a vehicular homicide warrant while she was in custody at the DeKalb County Jail. Police say she was driving under the influence last Thursday on Midway Road when she crashed into the car that five-year-old Miles Jennis was in.